Making rain. This experiment helps us to understand where the rain comes from.
We need a glass jar, a plate, water and ice.
We heat the water until it's steaming. We pour it into the jar. Now we put the plate on the top. We wait a few seconds and then we put ice cubes on the plate. We can explain that water went up into the warm air, and when it hit the cool plate, it formed into water drops that come back down.
Observation. The cold plate causes the moisture in the warm air which is inside the jar to condense and form water droplets that come back down. This is the same thing that happens in the atmosphere.
This is what really happens in the water cycle. The sun heats the water from oceans, lakes and rivers, and water change into vapor by the process of evaporation. Plants also lose water in the form of water vapor from their leaves into the air by the process of transpiration. The water vapor rises into the air, it starts cooling down and forms water droplets. These water droplets come together to form clouds. This process is called condensation. When the clouds start getting heavy and cannot hold the water droplets anymore, they fall back to the earth in the form of rain, hail or snow. This process is called precipitation.
Conclusion. This experiment helps to understand where rain comes from.